Hi all, welcome to a new video. Today is a demo on my dishwasher which was requested by friends and family after my kitchen tour. Today I'll walk you through this. The dishwasher comes with two compartments, a lower compartment and an upper compartment. When you slide the lower compartment, you could see partitions to place in the utensils and the ceramic plates, also a side basket to place in knife, spoons and forks into it. Sliding further, you could see a fan with holes. These fans in the lower and the upper compartments are used for splashing water in the dishwasher when it is turned on. The side provision is used to fill in dishwasher salts once in a while. Here is a provision to place the dishwasher tablet. Let's see what's suitable in a dishwasher. Hard plastics, ceramics, glass, silicone spatulas and steel. Also wooden handles are suitable. What's not suitable in a dishwasher? Non-stick, aluminium, wooden planks, soft plastics, copper. The dishwashing liquid, tablets and salt that I use. Salt is used very occasionally, you don't use it every day. Dishwashing tablets, you could see, of 3 layers and 2 layers. Use the one that comes in 3 colors, it is very effective. I will give in the description the dishwashing tablet that I use. It's very simple to load the dishes in the dishwasher. Just slide the racks out and start arranging the plates. It hardly takes 5 minutes. Make sure to throw away the food particles before loading them, otherwise they may block in the dishwasher. Tea vessel with hard stains. Let's see how it comes out. Always make sure to load the dishes upside down. A general rule. Silicone brushes, ceramic cups, hard plastics. Keep rearranging them with the space available. Some days there will be too many dishes and few days the dishes would be less. The dishes look almost clean as they are placed in the sink soaked in water as we turn on and off the tap occasionally. As the dishwasher runs for more than 2 hours, I prefer loading them in the night before bedtime as it goes uninterrupted. Just in case the spoon basket is full, you can also place the wooden ladles on the upper rack. Sliding inwards, make sure they don't hit the fan attached to the upper rack. 2 slots, one slot for tablet, another slot for dishwasher liquid. So I am placing in the tablet in one slot and adding the dishwasher liquid. As I have placed the tablet with 2 colors, I am adding the dishwasher liquid into the second slot. Close them. And next comes the temperature settings. That is a power switch, 70 degrees, 65 degrees and an eco wash. Eco wash takes longer time but uses less water. I have filled both and just moving it inwards, turning it on now. Long press the power switch to turn it on. I'll be using a 70 degree wash, it washes quickly. Press reset button for temperature options. It almost takes 2 hours, that is actually the quick wash. The others are like 2.5 hours and 3 hours for eco wash. Close it and you're done. It hardly takes 2 minutes to fill the dishwasher. Your sink is empty, just clean in your sink. Use dishwasher on days when you have more vessels or when you're feeling hectic. Otherwise, washing vessels with hand is very healthy and also it seems it relieves stress when you wash your utensils with hands. The next day, everything is clean. And let's check how the cups are. And also curious to know how the tea vessel has come out. And yes, it is perfectly fine. Initially, I also had a myth that few hard stains don't get washed properly, but when you use a proper dishwashing tablet, all stains get removed thoroughly. With my personal experience, less than 1% of the vessels come out unclean, that you can scrub it yourself. Like hard stains from burnt vessels or vessels used for repetitive boiling. Also, if you have any other doubts, do comment and I will definitely share my experience. I hope this video would be useful to many of you, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe.